Yo, what's going on, guys? Jacob, aka Drago, coming back at you with a brand new video. And today we got the quad feed with every DLC weapon in Recoil. So I have gone through, I've done every single DLC weapon that has been added, and there's actually one that I did need to add as well, which is a machine pistol, because I completely forgot to do it, which is the MPL. So the MPL is in here because I was advised that I actually didn't put it in my other one. So every DLC weapon plus the MPL. So other than that, like, by the way, for those of you who don't know, all of these are like a good 98% of them are hit on stream. So for those of you that don't follow me, you should definitely check me out and watch this action live, TTV/ShakeTheGateDrago, because we are live daily on Recoil and we're just slaying some people out. So other than that, we got the AR, so we're just gonna go ahead and get into those. So first one, we got the AN94. Come over here, get a nice little two piece. This guy almost kills me, even though he's literally not facing the right direction. Get the third, and then whip over for the fourth, and then get shut down by the fifth guy. Moving on to the CM52, we got a lot of spraying going on. This gun, I don't know, for some reason, it was really weird with the HVR sight. It felt like it was doing a lot less damage, but there you go. Nice little quad feed. Then we got the Gewherd coming in on hang fire. Gonna go ahead and spray the triple and then reload, get this guy hiding behind the truck. Moving on over to the M1 Garand, which is definitely the nicest one of the ARs. Go ahead and get two right, three, four, and then boom. Five for this quad feed. And then this is definitely my favorite one, the M16. This is my favorite clip so far. So I got three right, come over here, reload. Notice how many bullets I have. Don't have a lot, and boom, there it is. Quad feed, wait for it. Spin around, 360 quad times two. Moving on over to the MSBS, I got a nice little triple and quad feed right here while they're trying to pick up A. Next, we got the STG. Gonna go ahead and get one, get the reload. See this other guy, get two, reload again. Come around the corner, three, four, five, and get six because, I don't know. Man. So we got the TBR, which should be the last one. Got two right there, three, and four. All just lined up. I don't know what that was, but yeah, they all just lined up, you know, sometimes it'd be like that. Moving on over, we got the SMGs. And these are actually a lot of fun to do. A lot of the SMGs are actually very underrated to play with, especially the DLC ones. A lot of people don't really play with them too much. But moving on over, we got the Scorpion for the first one. So we're going to go ahead and just boom, instant quad feed right there. I tried to get this fifth guy, I did not get him. Next, we got the MAC-10 coming on over here, just spraying everybody down. There's a quad feed, there's a quad times two. Reload for the quad times three, man. This is actually one of my crazier ones because I absolutely hated that gun. Moving on over, we got the M28. My bad. And then we go three and four. Dude, that live feed coming in. Almost choked it right there, but I did get him. Next, we got the MP40, and this was actually when I was so grinding for Ultraviolet, and just look at that. They just line up for it, you know? Moving on over, we got the PPSH, and there it is. That's the clip. And going over to the next one, we have the Tommy gun. So come up over here, reload, and boom, there it is. Did not get that last guy, sadly. Killed me. Moving on up, we got the Vector, got that two people right there, and then we got this guy camped over in the other buildings. Moving on over, we got the shotguns, and I say shotguns, but there's only one shotgun. It's the trench gun. And yeah, that's really about it. It's just a trench gun. But here it is. This right here, and then we got one. And we're peeking. This guy peeks, I get two, three, miss, and four. And there it is. That was the shotgun category. I know. Amazing, right? CD, we need more shotguns. All right, moving on over to the sniper rifles. This is definitely my favorite class to use. The snipers are just amazing. There's so much variety, and there's a lot you can do with them. So coming in, we got the AX50 in hand. Gonna go ahead and miss two, and then boom, no scope, wait for it, 180, no scope for the quad feed. Moving on over, we got the Mosin Nagant. There we go. We got one, two, three, and four right there for a nice little cute quad feed. And then moving on over to the Springfield. Here we go. Two right there. Come on over, get three. Come back over, get four, get five, and no more bullets. And then last but not least, the Car 98. Here we go. One, two, same spot, same game, by the way. Really wrong. Three, four for a little collab. And boom, LMGs are now here, and the LMGs in this game are so fucking disgusting, dude. They are so good in this game. And for those of you who don't know, dude, the MG42 is literally the best gun in the game. It plays like an AR. But moving on, we got the FG42 in hand. And there we go, nice little two-piece right there. Reload, check the spawn, get three, and get four. But I did not get the fifth guy for some reason. Moving on over to the Galil. Here we go. This is one of my favorite ones right here. So get three, right? Swap over, get four. Get five. Reload, come back. They got the perfect spawn. Six, seven. Come on over. These guys are just sitting here. Eight, and then nine for a fucking kill champion. Here it is. Literally, this gun took me like fucking 2 minutes. And boom, there it is. MG42 quad. This gun takes some skill. The pistols, though, we are now onto the secondaries. I say pistols, but it's really only one pistol. But this pistol clip was actually really nice. I liked it. So this guy here, just a little spoiler, he thought he was a 3,000 million whatever IQ. But here we go, coming on in. We got one, two, three. I saw him peek, reload, try to bait me, and then boom, I got him right before he got back around the corner. Moving on, we got the machine pistols, and like I said, the MPL is also in this one because I forgot to add it to the last video. But yeah, here we go. Machine pistols coming in. We got the very first one, which is the Gash. And this thing is actually pretty nasty. There we go. Choke my shots a little bit, but there we go. Nice little cleanup for the two-piece. Come around, come in mid, and boom, there it is, a quad feed. So, moving on over to the GPD. I have it in Selectify, but this thing sucks otherwise. Here we go. Three, reload. Barely get this fourth one, and then I struggled for that last one, so I didn't get the quad done. So here we go, MPL. There we go. This guy drop shot in. Reload. Peek out. Boom, boom, flick. Boom, triple, and then this guy challenges me, and boom, quad feed. Going on over to the Tech 9. Here we go. Coming up shit once again. There's one. Get that beautiful reload. Two, three, and four for a beautiful little quad feed right there. And that just made it so nice because the Tech 9 reload is fucking perfect. Moving on over to the melees. This was definitely one of the hardest ones because some of these melees don't really got too much range. But, you know, I did it. There we go, we got the UV bone club. We got one, two, three, and then turn around. This guy slide, boom, four right there, and there's a quad. Over here, this was actually picked up randomly in the game. So I got the bone knife for two, get three, run upstairs, and boom, get this guy for the fourth. Coming on in, we got the Diamond Glizzy, aka the Diamond Dildo, and here we go. Missing my shots, they're missing their shots. Two, three, this guy tried to run away from me, and I got him right there with the slide, so four. And then coming in with the home run, aka just a baseball bat, just fucking destroying people with this. I don't know how that last one didn't hit, but boom, there it is, fuck you. Knuckles, this is definitely one of the hardest ones to do. I got super lucky that they literally all just grouped up right there and just freaked out. Coming on in with the pencil, the fucking John Wick view. Tribute, shout out to John Wick, bro. Here we go, three and four for the quad. The movement is on fleek with the quad. I know it seems like these guys, you know, are just like easy, but like, let me tell you, dude, my movement with the melees is just too good. Other than that, y'all take it easy. Thank you so much for watching. I hope y'all enjoyed this video. I will be doing another one when season 3 drops, but other than that, stay tuned for some awesome new content coming to the channel, and be sure to come by my stream if you haven't already done that. So other than that, y'all take it easy. I will see you guys in the next one. Peace fuck out.